Here we are, folks, live and direct, straight from my recliner. Tis I, the Iron Chef Cheesesteak, the off-the-cuff gamer. Right at you right now with Final Fantasy VII Remake. We're in Chapter 9. Real quick, as always, we're going to start with all the social of the medias. Sorry, I was a few minutes behind. Had to do an update on the PlayStation. So, first we're going to copy our link. Hope everybody's doing wonderful out there. I hope somebody in the chat lets me know. I'm having a little bit of a thing right now. The air conditioner, we had to install the window rattlers finally. And I would really appreciate if someone could tell me if they could hear that. I know this has noise canceling, so I'm hoping it's not getting picked up. And I also look a little odd and cockeyed because the camera is just not working with me today. So I'm kind of leaning into it. Okay, that one's up. If you hear a bell, that's the cat playing with a toy. If you remember, rule number 6, I think, is about cats might appear. And by the way, hit another record. Okay, that one's going, that one's going. That one's going. That one's going. Twitter. Thank you. Okay. My pleasure, Lisa, always. Hey, quick question. If you're hearing right now, can you hear if there you can hear my air conditioner in the background? Because we just put it in this week. All right. Oh, yeah, we were chasing after Tifa. Okay, cool. Well, I can actually turn the fan down. Oh. Actually, that is on low. Then guess what? We turn the heat up. Because I used to work in kitchens, and I don't need it that bad. This is weird. I'm wearing a polo shirt today. It's been a long day. I didn't even put on a geeky shirt. Lisa, by the way, do you also know, are you following also on our Facebook page, the Twitter, or the Instagram? Heck, even the TikTok. I'm down with the kids in the TikTok now. One more link to drop. See if this works.
Hey there. Where are you headed?
You gave a ride to a girl earlier. Do you have any idea where she went?
No, and if you don't need a ride, then get the hell out of here. Can't you see I'm trying to work?
Can't say I can, no.
What'd you say to me, you little...
What's all the ruckus out here? I don't know you. What's your story?
Is that?
We're looking for a girl who took one of your carriages. Can
no.
you help us find
Is that
her?
Sam Cooke?
Depends. What do you want with this girl of yours?
Guess. We want to save
her. Save her from a life without this handsome guy.
Huh?
So, that's how it is, huh? Well, I get a lot of customers. Hard to keep track of them all. This girl, what's she look like?
Well,
Sam Elliott, not Sam Cooke. Is that really Sam Elliott? I don't know why I said. She's in great shape. She's a great fighter. She's great at handling. One, Tifa is in great shape. Two, she is a phenomenal fighter, and she's great at handling. I'm going to put, I don't know, Cowboys. Do we go for the misogyny? Do we go for the... Or do we go for the nerdy? Larry Davis, not Sam Elliott. Okay. Oh, it really did sound like Sam Elliott. I'm gonna go with fighter.
She's a great fighter.
I'm not sure that helps.
Wait a minute. You talking about Tifa? Oh. Looks like someone's got a bit of a crush.
Yes, I do.
Hate to break your heart, kid, but it's gonna be a long while before she sees the light of day again.
What do you mean?
She's a real pretty girl. Corneo's hosting another audition, and Tifa was chosen as a candidate.
An audition for what?
For the title of the next Mrs. Corneo. She's what he likes all rolled into one sweet package.
Don't blame him.
Having scouted girls for so long, I know his taste better than my own. And considering those tastes, I can guarantee you this. She won't be walking out of that mansion anytime soon, if at all.
So where can we find this Don Corneo?
What are you asking?
Hey, don't worry, Lisa. I completely, I appreciate it. Either way.
Do what you gotta, but leave me out of it. I told you what you want to know. Now take a walk.
And there goes our best lead yet. Maybe we'll have better luck in town. Let's check it out.
Alright, time to do the nooks and crannies of it. Can't open that, can't do that. I'm not going into Walmart just yet. Can I talk to you? Ha, see? Nooks and crannies.
Delivery isn't due for inspection.
Huh? These ones addressed to Don Corneo?
Yes, it is. Alright, those ones.
Now I'm going into Walmart. Alright, let's change a little materia. Got assess an ATB boost. I want to drop another. No, I'm going to wait till I can find another item with a materia slot. Can we upgrade a weapon, maybe? New materia slot. Needs more. That's fully unlocked. That's fully unlocked. But if I remember correctly, you gotta unlock them all. So what's the one I need? I could have swore I set this to auto. Oh, whatever. That's set to manual. Okay. Better.
Welcome to Walmart, the pleasure capital of Midgar that's got everything for everybody. Couple, huh? It's all good. Play together, do your own thing, earn a little scratch on the side even. Whatever you're into, we got you. Got a special one-time limited offer.
No, thank you. Come on, Cloud. Let's go.
So, what kind of mischief you looking to get up to tonight? You gotta let go of your inhibitions and set yourself free. Indulge your wild... After all, baby, you're in Walmart. That's so, what kind of mischief you looking to get up to tonight?
I think this is what I said to me.
Hold it. Best to steer clear of this alley. You may not like the people you find down here, and they may not like you. give any thought to what you want to do next?
I want to open my own place for the competition.
We're cool, though. Just blowing off work is all. We're not up to anything. Honest. We just
this alley is like a sanctuary for us.
You
Hold
should
it.
See it in the daytime.
Best to steer clear of this alley. You may not like the people you find.
All right, I'll come back and try it again. And scoot, and scoot. So the music's coming off from here.
Relax, man. Relax. Gotta relax.
Pretty rowdy place, isn't it?
Hey there. We're a pharmacy, but we stock up.
Just in case, bye. Nope, nothing up here. Nooks and crannies. Video games are like English muffins. You gotta smother them and look at every single little nook and cranny. Oh! Smart kid!
I will go wherever my research leads me. Your assistance would be much appreciated.
Why do I need a second assessment here? I already have one. I already have that one? When did I pick that up?
Registered a new summons battle intel request. I need you to defeat the summon entity so I can complete the mission. I have to tell you that I'm grateful for all of your help as well.
Okay, what else you got?
I've done it. I've developed a new material.
Item master. Ooh, fat chocobo. Let's give him a try.
Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Fat chocobo. He's so chubby. Alright, let's see what he can do. Assess the chubby chocobo. Weakness. Greater resistances. He has no weakness. He's immune to a bunch of stuff. Okay. Koopo. What the fuck is that?
I got your note.
Plus toy by nose, or just conjured up by a fat chocobo, looks like a certain monster with four letters in its name. Let's try some magic.
No escape.
Oh no, 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 Tonberry.
Calling lightning.
I am not messing with that. This is just gonna be a long, dragged out fight, isn't it? I don't care. I'll summon it for you. Let's kick his ass. I won't tell nobody.
One more shot.
Come on, Ifrit, do you? Oh! Okay. Get him, get him, get him, get him, get him.
Fire.
How do you like your chocobo? Toasted.
Buzz off.
Bombs away. What is this? What are you do? Aw, it's so adorable. I don't want it.
Come on. Bam. Buzz off.
Maybe this?
The hell doesn't it have? Wait, now I've got two Moogles, three Moogles. What the hell? Shit, there's a Cactar. Okay, this is getting crazy.
Come on.
This is a lot of adorable, and I can't take it all at once. How do I see a golden Moogle? What the fuck is going on over here? I just want to beat this guy. Block that just in time. How long's my limit break? High in the chat. Oh, high in the chat. What the fuck is this doing now? Come on. I don't even know what the hell it is. I'm down. Damn.
That was unfortunate. But remember, your limitations are only in your mind.
Yeah, anything else I can buy, kid? No, I'm good.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel solutions.
Shut up, you little schmuck.
And the best girls in town. I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battles.
Dude, Shiva is just a beast. Where's that music coming from? Up.
I can't believe I bought the same disc twice.
Excuse me, sir. If you like, you can have it.
Even if you love the artist, you don't need more than one copy.
All right, where was it? Talking to a hooker. Good for you. This game is so lifelike.
That's right. Why'd you quit? I hear you make good money. Just woke up one day and realized I'm not a queen bee anymore.
What is this? Can I go here?
My apologies, sir. We are not ready to open.
It says open. Let me talk to your manager. I don't have the appropriate Karen cut, do I? Ooh, what's down this hall alley? I could open the map, but...
It's always best to be prepared for the worst, wouldn't you agree? Quality monster insurance is more essential than ever. Oh, these
what's
days.
That? You're very interested in
only our premium policy will do for you. It's always best to be prepared for the worst, wouldn't you agree?
Alright, let's see how this map is. Item shop in there. So much I have not seen yet. Alright, there's a weapon store. I like weapon store.
No, no way! You've lost your marbles, man!
My marbles no way, man.
Tis you who are crazy.
Tis you. Verily. Sneaky, 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 sneaky.
Street just over there.
You're not still wasting your gill.
You bet I am. Found me a secret route in, one nobody don't know about. Only trouble is it's filled with drunks and garbage. Hey, you here?
You're not still.
You bet I am.
Found me a
secret. Leave me alone.
Come on. Give it to me, please. I'm begging you, miss.
That guy over there, he doing all...
He's fine, just drunk.
Like the rest of them. Am I right? That guy over there...
He's fine.
Like the rest of them.
Am I right?
Ooh. Hello. I'll check on you in a second. Barrier, okay.
That scent. I can't stand it. How about a trade? I'll give you three Bahamuts for it.
No deal.
That guy over there,
he's fine.
Like the rest of them. Am I right?
Cordero has an understanding.
Warmth, relaxation, the sweet embrace of pretty lady.
Oh, pretty good, ain't I? Better than good. You're a beast.
Endurance and determination. That's what counts.
I am doing it, bro.
Nope,
bro.
Nothing there.
Getting this rift took a lot of blood.
I doubt a single one of them could even pick up my sword. Obtained a headband. I don't know, man. Once my lightsaber gets here, that's a whole different story. I can't even tell right now who's live on here. I know you're here. I don't know if Coach Ray is here. I know Lisa's probably working. This isn't updating very well.
Hey there. Are you looking for anything in particular today? Please, feel free to look around.
What about your husband? Isn't he waiting for you?
Little haute couture. Weapon store is right here. What do you got, bud?
Welcome to Wall Market's premier weapon shop.
Yeah, just a camera. Just a wee bit. I own all these.
Come again.
I could sell, but check the map. Well, that's gonna have to be in a little bit.
Check it out. I think we might have found our man. And he's a gaudy one.
Not just yet, because there's this whole section of the market. There's that. No, we're gonna explore what we can first.
Yeah.
Come on, camera, work with me here. This hallway. Oh, a little ramen shop.
Hey there, friend. Grab a seat. Any seat that's open.
Hello again.
Sure about that? Nope. So, what would it be? If you want a recommendation, try the recommended special. Hey there, friend. Grab a seat. Any seat that's open.
Right. There's a decent ramen shop in Ithaca.
What about that barbecue I'm cooking?
Yeah, dead end. So I'm gonna go this way. Bimbos, bimbos. Oh, what shop is here?
You two. Yes, you. Do you have a place to stay this enchanted evening?
Yeah.
We have the perfect room for a sweet-looking couple like you.
How much?
Cloud!
Just give me a holler when you change
your mind. Yo, I want in.
No preferences we can't accommodate.
So,
no.
Where is she?
You know, I've heard from more than a few people that my son Johnny has been roaming the streets of Walmart. Before he leaves town, I need to make sure I deliver him his lucky pillow. I have faith in my boy, of course.
Lucky pillow.
But a growing man needs plenty of sleep. Sleep of good quality, no less. That's how mind and body stay healthy and active. In other words, this pillow is crucial to his health.
Yeah, have fun with that, dude.
Welcome. Are you in need of a cup?
Yeah, I want to see how this goes. Trip. Oh. Just a basic. Alright. What? No mirror? Take a chest. Bottle of adrenaline puts you in haste. Do I really want to know what that dispenses? Probably not. Yeah, very much this. Alright, well, this was a waste of time. Heck, even Aerith wouldn't even come in. What is this?
Maybe it's broken?
Maybe it's booty trapped.
Step right up. It's the fully automated state of the art. You gotta let go of your inhibitions and set yourself free.
Gotta be some steps or something down that way. Well, it's either there's a way in here or here. So let's double back. There we go. Jukebox. Under the rotting pizza. A little sexy jazz. A little funk. Okay, let's see, where else can we go? Alright, so let's make a right, then another right, then another right. Easy enough. Make a right. Another right. Is this where it wants me to be? Nope. Didn't go far enough down to make said right. Looking for the next right. I think I went too far. Is it in here? Yodori. Yep. Karaoke bar!
My dear beloved girl, I'm so sorry. My dear beloved girl, I'm so sorry.
Can I play? Nope.
This is my jam. It's me.
Thank you. I signed Machina Records a while back, but I'm still looking for my first big hit. It's been 7 years now. Not easy, but you gotta do what you love. And I love to sing. This is a new song of mine. Maybe it'll be that number one.
Final 15. Really nothing in the kitchen? Shawarma. Yo, you guys were killing it in fulfillment today. I gotta say, yo, did I miss that? Materia shop? Oh, I like shops. Alright, so we still got this section here and that section there. Again, before we advance the story. What do you want?
Chocobo bean popcorn here, shaped like everybody's favorite chocobo.
Alright, so go 2, 1, 2, 3 long rights. 1. Come on. Come on. Move, Aerith. See ya, bud. Good luck with the house. Not that you need it. What am I, little India now? Ooh, how very zen.
See the sign out front? All I got is materia.
Alright, what do you got that I don't already own? Poison? I don't have poison yet? Give me poison. I'll buy one. HP up I could use, but I'll have it just to have it.
Thanks, buddy.
Yeah, stay groovy, bud. Tommy Chong. It got quiet.
Hey, bro, this ain't no place to hang out. You feel me? Ain't nobody gonna give a shit if you get your throat cut here.
Oh, my stomach.
What happened with you know what?
Salt.
Aren't you a curious cat, walking dark? You've got balls, so I'll give you a pass. This once.
Wait, you don't mean...
You didn't see or hear anything. You get... Oh, kid. I know you're not telling me to move. I'll let it slide tonight. Aren't you a curious... You've got balls, so I'll give you a pass. This once.
How does one get...
Wait, you don't mean the newbie too, right?
I said deal with it. Can't have this coming back on Sam or the Dawn.
I understand.
Come on. Nope. I'm guessing I have to go back and get that. Alright, I've explored enough. Let's advance the story. Listen to that sound. No detail was left undone. I'm going to check every little spot. Ether, that's always a good one.
Not so fast, buddy. Back it up. Got no need for pretty boys here. We're looking for someone.
Really? So why is he there?
Let me guess. First time in Walmart, kid.
Yeah? So?
So people can't just walk through the dome's front door. Especially men.
How about me, then? Can I go inside?
Maybe. But you're gonna wish you didn't.
You know Leslie? She's kinda cute. Homely, but cute.
Excuse you?
Kinda cute, it's not gonna cut it.
Come on, can't you help us out?
Do you have any idea what you're getting yourself into?
Aerith.
Seriously, Les, she's not half bad. With a little work, I bet she'd clean up real nice.
Cloud, requesting permission to kill.
Denied.
If you're really sure you want to join an audition, then you're gonna need to get official approval.
And who can give us that?
The trio. The only ones in town who are considered authorities on Corneo's particular tastes. First, there's Chocobo Sam. And then there's Madame M over at the massage parlor.
Mm-hmm.
Last but not least, there's the Honeybee Inn's Andrea Rodea. They're an eccentric bunch, to put it mildly. And you should know they don't recommend just any girl stupid enough to come knocking.
Hmm. Duly noted. Thanks for the info. We'll be back soon.
Okay, so I usually go about an hour and a half, but I did start a little late tonight, so I guess we'll do one of them. Oh, excuse me. Maybe my body holds up. Purple Source Rex. Nope, wrong way, dude.
Aerith, you sure about this?
If you've got any better ideas.
Not really.
So that's the way it is. Tifa's been invited into the Don's estate.
Huh?
But to earn such a privilege, you must first win the approval of one of the trio. Right? Meaning, I now know what I must do to save her. Stay strong, Tifa! Help is on the way! Johnny's coming, baby!
Is that Josh Keaton?
Not the sharpest tool in the shed, is he?
Nope.
Do some backtracking here. Excuse me.
Man, it wasn't supposed to go down like this.
Is this the place?
Just wanted to see Andrea. Curse my weak will.
Let me handle this.
It was like...
You wait out here, okay?
And why would I do that? No, I'm coming with.
I'm not really sure that...
You're a man of many talents, but talking isn't one of them.
Ha Oh my god, this is the gaudiest thing I've ever seen.
Hey,
Welcome to the heart and soul of Wall Market, the Honeybee Inn. Is there a honey boy or girl whose company you desire?
We're here to see Andrea Rodea.
Ah, the shining star of the Honeybee Inn. Now, are you the one who made the appointment, sir? Can I have your name?
Oh, we don't have an appointment.
I see. I'm terribly sorry, sir. An appointment is required. And the earliest available slot is 3 years from now.
3 years?
Damn, that is some good.
He can spare that.
Goodies. I need his help for the Corneo audition.
Yes, well, regardless of the circumstances, you cannot meet him without an appointment.
Is there really no other way?
It is rare, but Mr. Rodea does occasionally extend invitations to individuals who catch his eye. Otherwise, I'm sorry, but there really is nothing that can be done.
I guess that's that then. Oh well, let's try someone else.
Come on, Dick.
I'm sorry that I couldn't be of more help to you.
No, I just want to turn around and call you a tool. Alright, so if I go... Why does this map take forever to load?
Not you two again. Told you once, I'll tell you a thousand times.
Wait, here's out. You're one of the trio, right? I want you to get me into the audition.
Huh?
Pretty please?
Why not?
Really?
Sure. Next time an audition comes.
Next time we'll be too late.
You want in now? No can do, sweetheart. Party.
How can you be so sure Corneo will pick Tifa? You never know. He might pick me.
Damn, you really do want in, don't you?
Sure do.
Then how's about we play for it? Call it, Missy. Heads or tails? Yes, right. I'll grant you your wish. Yes, wrong, and you'll leave me in peace.
Tails.
Heads. You lose.
Bullshit! Flip it over!
Pretty enough gown. Just not quite Corneo's cup of tea. But if only the Don would do, try convincing one of the other two. That's why it's a trio, not just the Mio. Else you daddle.
Wait.
I wonder if that's rigged.
Mind if I see that coin of yours? Trick coin. I had a hunch.
That's cheating!
And that's the Wall Market way. Lesson learned.
Still cheating.
Still cheating. Dude, what is that dickbag doing?
I
Welcome, welcome. Just the two of you? Step right up. Now then, what manner of massage do you desire?
Say what?
Is this your first time in our establishment?
Mm-hmm.
We are a hand massage parlor. An excess of fatigue and tension can make even the simplest task a terrible strain. It is our pleasure to relieve our patrons of that tension. And what better way to seek relief than through the skilled ministrations of a professional? So now that
right.
we understand each other, what manner of massage do you desire?
We're not customers.
Can you are...
Hoping you can help us get an invite to an audition with
oh,
Don...
Oh, love, say another word and I'll shove this fan right down your throat.
Ooh!
This is the last thing I need. You're young and stupid, and I suppose that means you think I'll let you off easy. So, you want what? A favor? Well, here's the thing. This is a massage parlor, a respectable establishment. But if you don't require our services...
Then tell me!
Is there any reason I shouldn't have you dragged outside and shot
for wasting my valuable time? Well...
Name?
Cloud Strife.
Hand.
Huh?
Give it to me!
The strong, firm hands of a fighter. Yet they possess a certain elegance and grace. Okay.
Okay.
Let's see what you're made of. After that, we'll talk.
What do you mean?
So, which course will it be?
Fuck it. Let's... It's all in.
Then make your way to the room in the back. And wait.
Cloud?
This exclusive treatment is reserved for our most well-to-do patrons. First, the hand cream. A generous coating for each and every one of your richly deserving fingers. Let's start with the tips. That's it. Relax. I'm only here to help. Oh, did that hurt?
No.
Then I'll move on to the base of the fingers.
What the
Let's
hell
see
is
if you
this?
Can improve your circulation. Get that blood flowing. No, don't fight it. Stress is poison to the body. And finally, some gentle stimulation for the palm. More than a touch. What was that? A cry of pleasure? Is this how you like it? How about this? Maybe this.
What the hell?
If that was to your liking, do come again.
Right.
How was it?
Huh?
You okay?
Peculiar.
Yeah.
You're acting weird, Cloud.
I am?
Really weird.
Think you'll make a habit of it? Then, I think I've seen everything I need to see.
So?
Tell me what you want, and we'll take it from there.
You're one of the trio, right? I want to get into Corneo's next audition.
And why in the world would you want to do that? Okay.
Really?
But you cannot go dressed like that.
Huh?
I could never send Corneo a candidate wearing such a plain-looking getup. Doing so would call my position as one of the trio into question.
Is something wrong with my outfit?
It's comfortable, isn't it?
Cloud the fashion critic.
Look, just take it outside the parlor, would you?
Sorry, we'll stop. So, what should I do about the outfit?
You just leave that to me. I'll put you in a dress so fabulous, you'll look like a million girls. So long as you can afford it.
How much?
What I said. But don't worry. It's obvious you can't afford a dress with that kind of price tag. So listen, I have an idea. There's an underground coliseum in this town. Up for a fight, Cloud? If you win the tournament, I'll transform Aerith into a drop.
There any prize money?
Yes, for the person.
All right.
That's what I like to hear. They're already letting fighters inside. You should hurry. Run along.
What have we got? Ourselves into?
Nothing good. I wouldn't expect a fair fight in this town.
Think we can win it all?
That's one thing I'm definitely sure of.
I appreciate the confidence, just don't get too cocky, okay?
Please form a line in an orderly fashion. No pushing!
Steps you can't walk up. Don't you love it? I made a wrong turn. Sorry, disappeared there. I'm taking a screenshot. And I'm back. Okay.
You're cutting it really close.
Team? No, it's...
Yes, the two of us are a team. I need to get into that audition, but I won't let anyone else...
All right.
Okay.
Team it is. Head to the waiting area down below.
You lost? This is for spectators only.
Down, down, down we go.
Kick some ass. Oh, I know.
How deep does this thing go, you think? I wonder how many people are fighting. Hey, you're not nervous, are you?
Nope.
Really? You're even more quiet than usual.
Just trying to focus, like you should.
Hey! Lovebirds! Over here!
In the city that never sleeps, in the paradise of debauchery and sin, the pain and pleasure, where your every desire can be indulged for the right price, who all money,
you esteemed connoisseurs of chaos and bloodshed, we bid you the warmest of welcomes. Are you sitting comfortably? Or tonight, the most gruesome spectacle anywhere in Walmart or beyond shall be yours to witness, here in the Corneo Coliseum! Tonight's grand prize is no less than 1 million gil, and there's only one way to get it. Brutalize your opponents,
thoroughly and utterly,
viciously,
without mercy,
until they vomit blood.
Only the most ruthless fighters,
the savages still standing here at the end,
shall claim the gil and the glory.
And now, the long-awaited invasion with the Bloodstar Beast will battle for your amusement and upon us!
Warriors of every shape and size will fight to the death before your very eyes!
In tonight's Corneo Cup!
Okay.
Wow, this place is really something.
Take a quick break. Once again, it drops to zero viewers, even though I know there's one guaranteed on right now.
You two, wait here until it's time.
Oh, you again.
Ouch, what happened to your face?
I just needed a little scratch, you know. So I signed up for the preliminaries, and well, I hope
you got your ass handed to you.
What you're getting into? I don't want to scare you, but if you can make a run for it, you should.
Cloud and Aaron, please make your way.
They're in way too deep to back out now.
Yeah.
It's a gift from Don Corneo. If I had, maybe you should. It's your...
How is it?
It's thick.
But you like it so much you couldn't possibly share, right?
You two ready?
Yeah.
Try not to get yourselves killed.
For our next match, we welcome two fighters, a young couple no less.
Talk about a bad day!
This is their first tournament, the band's first date, and most likely their last, inexperienced as they are. Or are they? Give it up for Cloud and Aaron!
Bullshit.
What's up with the pole? Gonna do a little dance for us, baby girl?
If they only knew.
Now I'm mad.
Jennifer, one of Walmart's own, a renowned master of beasts. Please, let's make a meal of our two challengers before our very eyes. They've already been given their appetizers.
Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable. The demon talks of hell. The Sanguine Stalker!
rule that says you gotta fight man to man.
We are in for a treat, ladies and gentlemen. Who will prevail in this brutal contest between man and
beast? Right.
This could be over in an instant, so don't even blink. Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now.
Go on.
Off the street.
Best do it right.
Weakness, weakness. So one's fire, one's ice. Next.
What a completely unexpected turn of events! And the winners of our match are Cloud and Aaron!
Contenders, please return to your waiting room.
Well, that's one win down. Go team. What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But maybe it'll be better in the next match?
Nah. Wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
You've got some time before your next match. Get some rest.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly.
I have to wait after I take my nap.
Please make your way to the gate.
That's what they call beginner. Ready to rock?
Yeah, let's go.
Just remember, try not to die.
For the second match in our spectacular semi-finals, fresh from their first day with death, I present the Lucky Couple!
First day with death?
Give it up once again for Cloud and Aaron!
Couple of my ass! What the hell you two trying to pull? You assholes cost me a fortune!
Yeah! Their opponents, reavers in this campground, thieves and killers through and through! Two criminal for common criminals, the worst of the worst! Ladies and gentlemen, check your pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind! The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart get Max Benefits!
Oh, these guys again?
Hey, that's cheating!
The only rule here is that there are no rules!
Yeah! If Cordeo says it's okay, you gotta suck it up.
What do you got?
The die has granted his approval!
This is ridiculous.
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against
this. This could be a real bloodbath. So I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, don't look away, or you may miss the best part.
The second match of the Cornejo Cup semifinals begins. No holding back.
You ready for a good shot?
No way.
What the hell did he have? Alright, we're going into fire. Damn it. Sauce kicked some ass.
It was two against, I don't remember how many exactly, but a lot. But somehow the winners of our match are... Once again, Cloud and Aaron!
Contenders, please return to your waiting room.
Okay.
That kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know. His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town. Anyway, we're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
Next up?
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far. I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Nap.
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly.
Please make your way to the gate. No less than a million gil. I want to know what the hell that says.
Not bad, not bad. You better make sure you rest up nice and good. Not bad, not bad.
Man, you proved me wrong. It's the final match. I've got a lot of money riding on you two.
I doubt that they'd make this battle very hard, considering it's a main part
of the
story.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over. Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We knew. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the play!
Yeah! Come on!
Once more, the Sweethearts have surprised us with upset after spectacular upset. The
yes.
Power couple with a boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madame M, Cloud and Aerith!
Alright, so what's the competition? Dude, where's the other... whatever.
Oh.
Alright, I've got silence right now, so I cannot use spells. Luckily, I did give myself electric on my sword. How much longer I got on silence? Come on. One.
Any last words?
That's two.
Never, I can't believe it. And the winners of the Corneo Cup, the deadly and dynamic duo, Cloud and Aaron.
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather low. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
When you bet it all on a toss, sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
Not yours.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now... I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madam M's. Get you changed.
Right. Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then...
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that?
You greedy bastard, scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole!
Whoa. Oh my, madame.
But if you win this match, Corneo and the crowd will make sure...
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so. Go on now. That prize money is going to pay for your trip.
I've been working here a long time, but this has never happened before. Maybe one hell of a mess.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Ready to kick it.
Yeah, let's go.
It's not even about the money anymore. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other.
Like no other.
And we shared your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a vote is matter than order. Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights.
Hey Google, turn on outside lights.
Klaus and Aaron!
Look! Look! Over here! Look at them! They're so adorable!
You're the man, Klaus! Aaron, I love you! Marry me!
Their opponent, buried in the bowels of the top scene. An unspeakable horror, long imprisoned, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable!
Red?
Enter the Hell House!
Huh? Oh my god, I completely forgot about this. I need haste.
This housewarming party is getting hell up to the top! Are they strong enough to pull through?
Oh, little raging fires of hell need nothing but ash and cinder!
Oh shit, it can cast cure on itself? It changes constantly. Come on, come on, Ifrit. Take him.
Have fun.
to kick things up a notch. But don't get too close. You can't handle his heat. Feel that raging fire. What do you think, folks? Can the Hell House weather the inferno?
God house mode. God damn it.
The brave and beautiful Cloud and Aerith, would-be champions reduced to food for the beast. We will never forget your sacrifice.
All right, round two, let's go. Oh, thank you, thank you. we're gonna put the steel for synergy on this one. Wait, I have Firaga now? Oh, I missed that memo. I don't know, steel doesn't seem like it would make sense. But she could use MP up. Elemental material on her just in case for blocking purposes, but it can't be barrier. It's got to be all right. So now she has a thing with lightning. I wish I had more. That's what you're getting. Yep. All right. We'll readjust.
Well then, you sure fixed my wagon.
Anything else
to
say?
Do you have any idea how much those meant?
Nope. And do I care? Not at all. Let's take one more little nap, because I know adjusting things change things. Hello, kitties. Alright, here we go.
Watching you guys ready to kick it. It's not even about the money. Show them what you got.
I'm gonna. But I'm gonna skip the whole introduction because we know what it is now.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a...
Security!
is painful to watch!
Gonna give me an ether. I'm gonna hit you with the big fire.
Looks like our couple's in for another already found this house's major design flaw.
Oh, call
it like that giveaway. The architect must have had one too many when he designed this thing!
Keep inching the summon bar.
No. Not yet.
No. Not yet. Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, what is happening?
What the?
Look out.
Come on, Ifrit.
We have a special guest that wants to kick things up a notch. But don't get too close. You can't handle his heat. Feel that raging fire. What do you think, folks? Can the Hell House weather the inferno? Don't you just want to gather up all those historical good guys and hunt them and never let go?
Oh, this is gonna be close.
Ain't dead yet.
sounds just got a whole lot creepier, folks. Look at the ears and sleeves and designs that are coming up this time.
Man, it just happens to put that on just before.
Animals are available at the Coliseum gift shop. The perfect presents for friends and family.
Calling ice.
Available only while supplies last. Black bag. Breaking down barriers. Back to the
How the hell do you take out something with barrier?
These two got on the wrong side of this house! Can our couple go?
I don't know if this is gonna really matter, but...
Stone for the toe!
Now what? Come on.
Wow, look at this. A gift from the Septus Generous Don Corneo himself. If you want to know what's in the box, you'll just have to open it up and see. The horror, the hell house.
All right, I gotta give her fire.
Oh, the brave and beautiful clown.
Hello, kitten. Get ready. Say hello to the internet. Oh shoot, now she's got regen? Yes. Yeah, I don't need an assess for this. I know it's shit now.
Ready to kick ass? It's not even about the money anymore, man. Show them what you got.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other. And we share your disappointment, ladies.
Now that's some impressive home security!
No escape.
And it looks like it's rained missiles today, folks. The hellhound has got its murderous eyes on the prize.
Let's try that again.
Some animals are available at the Coliseum gift shop. The perfect present for friends and family. Available only while supplies last. Black bag.
Gotcha.
Not even so much of a flinch.
Okay.
Wait.
Wait.
It's almost disappointing.
No.
No.
Not yet.
Not yet. No.
Ladies and gentlemen, what is happening?
It's a big ass golem.
What the?
Look out. What a blow! I tell you, those heavy strikes are a beautiful sight!
Come on, dude!
Can you feel the electricity in the air? These two are breaking their limits!
Get it just before it went into god mode again?
Good job.
This seems better days. Can he keep fighting the good fight? Or is he ready to throw in the towel? The gateway to hell slammed. A miraculous escape from a courageous contender! But the Blitzer, they had pretty wild time in there! Mm-hmm.
Cat on the internet again. Let me try.
Have this.
The Hell House is in the brains of my city!
Finally get a few good shots on him.
Up. when I can't have it all done. Gotta look at it.
Freeze.
Come on, go down!
Act together before it's too late!
Got it! Whoa, 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 whoa.
What a party. Ba, 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 ba.
We did it.
And the winners and champions, Cloud and Aaron!
Awfully rare, you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
All right. On that note, after dying four times, I am calling it a night. So thank you so much for watching. Always a pleasure having you. Be safe out there. Wash your hands. Be excellent to each other. Make sure to follow on Facebook. As always, be excellent to each other.